Politicians talk. Martha Roby works. When the Air National Guard needed a home for the F-35, Martha Roby helped bring it to Alabama. When Fort Rucker's aviation funding was in danger of being cut, Martha Roby worked to stop the cuts. And when the Air Force tried to take the C-130 fleet away from Maxwell, Martha Roby got to work and the aircraft stayed put. Martha Roby, she gets results for Alabama.
I'm Martha Roby, and I approve this message.